agriculture as well as on health and education. But I really doubt whether they will be able to implement it because there are lots of fiscal pressures and fiscal deficit is growing.
So Varun, what do you see coming up in the budget?
So I think I don't expect a very exciting budget. I think the more boring it is, the better it will be. I'd like to see more investment in Make in India, especially in defense and for ISRO. I think the returns on investment for ISRO have been pretty high till now, what with them launching the satellite for SAARC and planning to Mars mission for the United Arab Emirates.
Are you satisfied that the intentions declared in the budget or the actions, plans set out are followed up by suitable and proportionate action? Or do you think it's often statements of declaration not sufficiently backed up?
I think it's the latter. It's it is often a statement or declaration. For one, I think the budget is more a confidence building measure, so investors in the wake of a budget are motivated to invest in India. Whether it translates to action really depends on the government. I think the GST, we'd imagine it as a budgetary measure, but it has to be passed in parliament, and it's more important to get actual governments.
What would you like to see in the budget?
Well, the more